which I seem to be getting a lot of. Another assignment that I had for actually the same class, the is trying to debug a program using a special debugger in a certain environment, whatever. And so the teacher had purposely put a, what is that? What, did it just drop snowballs? Fish eggs. Oh, okay. That makes much more sense. And it turns out that the bug that he tried to put in, wasn't a bug on my Windows machine. And when I ran it on there, on my Windows 7 laptop, it just it compiled fine, and he was just dumbfounded. Like, it caught him totally by surprise. It was pretty funny, actually. What to do here? I guess it's tunnel around. And so that was fun. So he basically ended up giving us the answer of what was supposed to happen since I couldn't find it on my computers. LOLs. Let's see, how's... okay. I don't feel like I'll ever be able to find my way out of here now. I'm so deep into this thing. So, yeah, that's been the majority of my day. Plugging it, or Googling random stuff, trying to figure out what I'm missing. And then being angry when it doesn't work after waiting, you know. Sometimes some of these downloads are taking like half an hour to get through, which confuses the shit out of me with the speed of the internet on campus. Like, I don't know what they're expecting, you know, like, people with residential internet to use or to do. God, am I almost over a stack of iron? I am, in fact, over a stack of iron. Holy shit. I'm sure a lot of people are like, well, that's not all that much, buddy, but you know what? It is a lot for me. Damn it. Oh, wait, was that hitting? Oh, that was. There we go. So, today being Sunday, we had another family dinner on the floor. This time it was, chicken. We were supposed to get two rotisserie chickens from, like, Sam's Club or something, and that fell through pretty hard. When Sam's Club did not have two rotisserie chickens. Like, holy fail. Woo! So, whoever was in charge of shopping, ended up getting some, like, chicken tenders from Walmart, which were actually, they were actually damn good, so, I don't know what I'm complaining about. So that was fun. It wasn't quite as much of a fail with breakfast for dinner like last time, which, like, how do you fail something like that so hard? I mean, it's breakfast. It's supposed to be simple food. That's specifically why we chose it, was so that, because it's, like, unfailable. But no, of course not. How would we not fail something like that? Let's pick up some more coal. Where am I at? 46, almost out of a stack. Since coal is, like, so abundant, except for when you need it. Oh, there's some iron. I wish I could get some more diamond. How many do I have? Three. So, like, just enough for an axe. Oh, I could actually go back and pick up that obsidian. Crap. Maybe, like, I can ever find my way back. Yeah, no more redstone either. Okay. 17. I can't remember how high up. I feel like it's the bottom 16 chunks where diamond can appear. But I've definitely been wrong on shit like that before. Stupid rats. Scare the hell out of me. They are the quickest things that will fuck you up in this game. Stupid more monsters. Oh, lord, that looks fun. Okay, go up there. Let's see here. Okay, I got a plan. Look what's gonna happen here. We're just gonna... how low do I need to go? How low can you go? How about this level right here? Okay. Oh, that's... Wow. All I heard was something dying, and then it's all over. God, don't back up in the lava. There we go. Except now that I think about it... Oh, nope. Okay, now getting out of here. There we go. Now, what is up here, guys? Is iron everywhere. Oh, Lord. So here's a fun little story. Was it? Yes. Or one of my roommates was supposed to be gone, or was gone for the weekend. I wasn't quite sure when, how long they're gone for, but they're actually going towards, basically to my house, or like, no, like a mile away from my house for a field trip. Which kind of annoyed me, like, I should go on that, just so I could run home real quick and find any other things I've forgotten. Which I'm sure is plenty of things. And, so, with that in mind, I did laundry the other day for the first time since I've been on campus. And my denim didn't quite dry, so I was like, oh, I'll just, you know, hang it up to dry instead of, you know, doing another load or paying for another, to use another dryer. And as I was, you know, hanging them up around my room, I realized that I didn't really have enough spots to hang up all the jeans that I had to wash due to, you know, this being 2 weeks worth of jeans. So I was like, ah, fuck it. You know, my roommate's gone. I'll just hang it over in their room instead, and they will never know the wiser because I'll get it before they get back. And so I do that. And I'm off getting oh crap! Hey there, buddy. Come on. Oh! Yeah, you didn't get me this time, old fucker. Where did he come from? Oh. Please don't have more sticks. I don't have more sticks. Well, I can make do. That is now the limit of my sit. Oh, whatever. That's going to make me, like, over a stack of torches. Yeah, never mind. At first, I was going to say, okay, I'll stop recording tonight when I've gotten all the torches that I can. Or gone through as many torches as I... All the torches that I can make. Man, speaking is not my kind of suit today. And... But then I realized I'll have... that'll take forever, so we'll edit that. Probably even... Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. That was some sort of fight right there. Holy crap. Well, there's your boss fight for that. That is like the boss fight when it comes to Minecraft. What level am I on? 32nd? Wait, how long have I been going up for? That's pretty high, honestly. Oh, yeah, fuck you, buddy. Nope, no more gold? Let's see, we'll head back down a little bit then. Torches,